creating a new project. We go to the settings and press View Settings. Settings window will appear. First we add a new project. I'll name it Test 7. Then, I input my login information. And my IP address. And just one other thing. A PBX prefix. That's all. Now we can go back. And here we see that there is no data, so we will call transfer to gather data. It's done. If I press yes, the parser will start. Parser is first processing CDR logs. If it found any new channels or trunks, it will ask us to confirm that it guessed right. Now, queue logs are being processed. At the end, the parsing results are displayed. It's showing CDR results first. Let us see queue parsing results as well. When we close the results window, data will be written to the project's database. At the end, SAM reports 2 will show the parsed project.